Matt, the Nats offense locked in right from the start in this one. How would you describe what you all put together offensively tonight?
I think we just put together quality at bats. We made their pitchers come to us, and when they threw it over the plate, we did a good job of not missing too many. And we put the pressure on early and just kept the pedal down.
Six scoreless innings for Jeremy Hellickson tonight. What stood out to you about him?
Just the way that he kept all their hitters off balance. He had all of his pitches working. He pounded the strike zone and made good pitches when he needed to.
All right, now last one for you. This was not an easy road trip, but what are your thoughts on heading home after going 4-2 on this trip?
Yeah, I think this is a confidence builder right here. We've been playing good ball. We've kept fighting till the end, and that's what this team's about. You know, playing till that last out's recorded, and this is a good road trip for us, and we're excited to get home.
Enjoy it. And cabbage tonight or no cabbage?
We'll see when we get in there. Not sure.
Very good, Matt. Thanks so much.